vais juste dire bonjour à Atman. Ça va?
Ça va, tu vas bien?
Bah ouais, très bien.
This is a really life-size neighborhood right from the beginning. I mean, the guy has said hello to probably about 20 people literally since we first arrived with the car. Man, that's a neighborhood, you know? So Fouad, Linda, you both were born here and grew up here?
Exactly.
Yes?
J'ai grandi ici.
We are 5 kilometers from Paris, right?
Exactly. I mean,
do you feel like you are a Parisian?
Of course not.
No?
Quand je suis à l'étranger, je suis parisien. Mm-hmm. Quand je suis à Bobigny, je suis pas parisien.
For Parisian, we are banlieusards. You know, I work in Paris for Le Monde, mm-hmm. and when I say I'm from Bobigny, they say, "Really, you live in 93?"
The postcode.
Exact.
Yeah.
So it's very negative for the other person, but for us, I think it's.
It's positive.
It's positive. So you can call yourself that, and with pride. With
of course, I'm pride.
Everyone here remembers the 2005 riots. After the controversial death of 2 teenagers trying to avoid the police, 10,000 cars and 230 buildings were burned. 3,000 people were arrested over the course of 3 weeks. To many Parisians, the banlieue, a French word for suburbs, and especially the 93rd, are still associated with violence and poverty.
There were some serious problems in this neighborhood a couple of years ago. But I mean, now we're walking. This does not look like there are many problems.
Pour moi, la violence dans les quartiers, effectivement, on va pas se mentir. Il y a des vols, il y a des arrachages, donc des gens qui piquent les sacs. Ouais. Mais la vraie violence dans les quartiers, c'est quoi? C'est quand vous habitez dans un appartement ici et que l'appartement est rempli de fuites, d'inondations, que l'appartement est dans un état de délabrement. Ça, c'est aussi une violence. Mm. C'est la violence sociale.
So tell me about this neighborhood. Where are the people from originally?
They are from Asia, from Pakistan, from Africa, from Algeria, Morocco, you know?
Just a good mix.
Melting pot.
A melting pot,
yeah.
Huh? And it works.
Oui, ça marche. Ouais. À partir du moment où les gens ont un travail, à partir du moment où ils peuvent finir les fins de mois. C'est-à-dire qu'à partir du moment où ils peuvent acheter des fruits et des légumes pour pouvoir faire à manger. À partir du moment où ils peuvent payer leur loyer. C'est ça qui est important.
So we have talked about the past, but now we're going to see maybe the future. Well, tell me, where are we going now?
Now, to the mission locale. We go to see 10 teenagers.
En fait, ils sont en train de les préparer à trouver un emploi, mais un emploi durable. Bonjour tout le monde.
Bonjour.
Do they have a dream job?
Qu'est-ce que tu aimerais faire plus tard?
Agent d'escalade en portuaire.
Ce serait responsable commercial.
Moi, j'aimerais faire game designer.
Game designer?
C'est ça.
Ah, c'est cool. What was your experience of growing up in 93?
Après, c'est normal, mais après, on veut suivre l'exemple de nos grands frères au début.
C'est-à-dire?
Dans les grands de la cité, tout ça, on veut faire pareil. Puis après, quand on grandit, on comprend que c'est pas ça la vraie vie. Donc là, on est ici pour se rattraper.
I visited a neighborhood today that has been labeled by the French media as the epicenter of everything bad in French society, populated by people that the former president Sarkozy labeled as racaille, worthless riffraff. All I saw was urban citizens. I met a group of kids whose greatest wish, like kids all over the world, is just an honest shot at a decent job and to be included in the grander vision of Paris that the politicians in the heart of the city talk about.